Kronborg Castle in Helsingør, Denmark, is reputedly the setting for Shakespeare's Hamlet, and this summer will host an international chamber music festival.
The project is a unique one in Danish connections, because we do have many chamber music festivals in Denmark, but we never had one where we were trying to combine world-class soloists who normally just meet each other at airports around the world when they are changing flights and going to the next international symphony orchestra to appear as soloists. We try to gather them for a week in Elsinore, make them play together.
The Danish composer Per Norgaard is to play one of his works at the festival. The piece I will play myself, it is a piece I composed a few years ago and is called Glowing or Turn. There are many titles for pieces from that time. I will play Turn in Helsingør, and it is an English title because it indicates both a turn in something and also that it is your turn. Like when you play chess and you say, it's your turn. Final performances will take place this summer from the 20th to the 23rd of August.